My name is Jake Oman. Been a fan of professional wrestling since the year 2000. I got captivated by guys like Kurt Angle, Eddie Guerrero, Chris Benoit, real athletes, men among men, alphas among alphas. I decided when I was 17 to get involved in professional wrestling myself. I wanted to be one of those athletes. 2004, WWE was killing it. Ring of Honor was cutting edge. Guys like Aries and Joe and Punk going out night after night. Bryan Danielson going out night after night, killing it. Real athletes. I jumped in. I got my ass beat. I trained like an athlete. But over the last 17 years, professional wrestling has devolved. It's taken a turn. Now, any Joe Schmo can try to play the part of a professional wrestler. I've been to the Performance Center twice for tryouts, and I was outnumbered 2-1, 3-1 by NFL players, college football athletes, bodybuilders, models. Professional wrestling has devolved. And I'm going to go more in depth than that. I'll talk about WWE. I'll talk about AEW. I'm going to talk about my time in Japan. I'm going to talk about my experiences on the independents. Stay tuned. I'm Jake Oman. I'm going to tell you why professional wrestling is dead.